Hey guys, how you doing? I'm G-Shock, and tonight we're live with viewer games for Heroes of the Storm again. And we don't have anyone in chat yet, or at least not in my channel. Let's see, I'll check again. No, it's just me. So if you do have access to Heroes of the Storm already, why don't you join GXXShock in one of the chat channels, and if you're in there, just let me know, message something, and then I'll add you to the party and we'll get started with some draft games. And before that, I think we should check out what I have in store as far as daily quests are concerned. Support the troops. Play 3 games as a support hero and 2 games as a Warcraft hero. The thing is, I don't know if you've heard about this, but there's a little trick you can do to maximize your gold gain. And instead of just going for these quests as they come up, and or the alternative, just letting them sit there until they like overlap, what you do is you wait until you have 2 low gold quests, like 200 or 300 gold quests, and like the optimum would be 2 games as a Diablo hero and 3 games as a support hero. And if you do have those 2 quests, you just choose heroes that don't apply. Don't play with any heroes that will actually finish your quest. The thing is, that third quest that will rotate in is actually has a higher probability of being one of the high gold ones, the 600 and 800 gold ones, just because quests can't repeat. So by taking out the low gold low gold income quests, you get a higher chance of getting the high gold one. And by choosing the Diablo and support one, you actually get an even better chance of just getting or keeping those quests in there, just because there are no Diablo support heroes. So as long as you stay to StarCraft and Warcraft and play warriors, assassins, or specialists, you're good. So I think that's also what we're trying to do here tonight. So again, for those fine folks that just joined, if you want to join in and play some viewer games, please join GXXShock in the chat channels. I'll check every once in a while if someone is actually in there. For now, no one's in there, so I'll just go for a solo queue. And again, we're not playing a support hero and we're not playing a Warcraft hero, so I gotta keep that in mind. So let's see what we have here. Nope. Well, actually, you are a Diablo hero, but nah. Let's go for another hero. We had some games with Nazebo and it didn't really turn out so well. So, we can't play him because he is a Warcraft hero. We can play Diablo and play some matches with him, or we can finish some of the other guys. Any takes? Any special heroes you guys want to see? I mean, you can see all the heroes that I have in store. Please don't let it be a Warcraft or support hero. Oh, jeez. Gotta stir your cappuccino. I'll go for the first suggestion that comes in. Oh. Gotta check my delay. Okay. You guys are awfully quiet tonight. No, Diablo or StarCraft would be fine. Just not Warcraft. Did I get that right? I think I did. Anyone online that might want to play? Lobby, 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 custom menus. Okay, not really. Okay, nothing. Let's see, I think I kind of want to try Diablo. Sonya, okay, fine, we'll do Sonya. Sonya works. What kind of mount do we want? Let's go for the Rainbow Unicorn. Do I have a skin for Sonya? Nope. Nothing yet. Diablo Shams that are available is Diablo, Tyrael, and Sonya. And Valor, of course. And no one else that I can spot right now.
My blades are yours. Alright, let's
go for a quick match. Check the channel again if someone joined. Nope, not yet. Diablo's a tank, yeah. Yeah, Sonya's the barbarian. It's kind of weird. Blizzard started out calling them these names that never really came up. Yeah, Blizzard just put these names in that never really came up before, and I don't know, for some reason they kind of seem to stick. They did revert the names sometime in Alpha, and now I think they changed them back again. Like, for some reason, on the homepage, you can, like, spot the profiles of some of the heroes, and some of these names, like, it wouldn't say Nazebo anymore, but instead Witch Doctor, and, I don't know. Okay, let's see what our teammates are here. Rainer, oh, that was too quick. There's always a little delay when they join in. Yep, we're playing the barbarian. Nymphoid barbarians from dinosaur hell. And props to you if you get that reference. let me fix the cam here. All right. Looks alright. Okay, Blackheart's Bay. Did we play that? Yeah, I think we played a Blackheart's Bay last stream. And do remind me for giveaways. We'll do one in between the second game, I think. Yeah, something along those lines. And also, if you missed it, I did a Facebook/YouTube giveaway yesterday, so it might be worthwhile to check out my Facebook channels. It also gets posted to Twitter, but I think it might be a little bit faster on Facebook. And I'll probably do more of those, because they seem to be really well received. Gives you a little bit higher probability to actually get a key. Okay, so what do we have here? Basic attacks heal. Do we have a healer? We have Tyrande. As a somewhat of a support. I mean, I'll go for block, just because that's also the kind of talent you want to go for if you're playing ETC. So I'll just go for block for now. And let's see, are we going the... Nope, doesn't look like we're actually going for the triple route there. I could just join them, just for the heck of it, so we don't get overrun at the watchtower. And I've heard... Oh, that really works? Are you kidding me? Sweet. If you know how... okay, there's only Kerrigan for now. Okay, nope. They're joining. Come on, get out. Yeah, that's why you don't do that. A little bit unfortunate for them. For us, I mean... Why they make more women barbarian hearts? I have no idea. Okay, the spear is kind of dangerous because it pulls me towards those, towards the enemy hero. Okay, I'll regain control of this watchtower and join top lane. Oh, stick around for a little bit. Okay. Okay, let's actually go for that chest, because I think we don't want to lose the... Okay, they already took all the gold coins. Never mind, never mind. Go back into lane. Okay, so what does this seismic slam do? Okay. Deals 116 damage to target enemy and enemies behind the target. So this is something that we want to throw out right here. And looks like I can just spam it. The cooldown is really low. Well... Kind of low, at least. Okay, what do we have here? That's the Whirlwind. Deals damage to nearby enemies over a couple of seconds and heals. And they're completely neglecting this top lane for now. So this is good for us. We're actually a little bit ahead in... we're actually a little bit ahead in the experience game. And my trait is Fury, which means that when I'm taking or dealing damage... I get a little bit of a movement speed boost and also a way to actually use my abilities. Okay, so this one is already out of ammo.
Your enemy has it out for
because gender. Well, I mean, she's not the most female character in the world, right? So I think it's all right.
Of course.
I do like the man barbarian though, male barbarian. Okay.
Looks like that hero's back for more.
Valor's back. Okay. Okay, I think could have used that at a little bit of better position, but it's all right. I don't know what our team is doing. We shouldn't really be moving around that much yet. Not level 10. Of course they can, but okay, let's clear this out, and then the bruisers will come in just a sec, so I'll try to take care of those as well. They're completely neglecting all lanes. I don't know why. Doesn't really make too much sense, but maybe they're new players, so and yeah, I think we're doing pretty good work here in this lane. Just gotta watch out him, for example. Yep, it was a pretty good stun. And he's doing a good job body blocking me. Can I actually pull to friendly buildings as well? Blade Storm! I do hope the Blade Master gets there eventually. Okay, I'll stay close to my lane, otherwise it gets a little bit too dangerous. Arthas, it's not too bad. He's a really good tank, and I should get a little better at this. Dodging this is really important. Okay, we finally cleared out these mercs. Was about time. Oops. Yeah. Time for me to get away. And I think I might have to port as well. More damage. I don't know. Probably poison spear, but let's see who else we have on our team. Nope. Nope. I'm going for shattered ground. We'll do more of lane control, Sonya. Probably doesn't make too much sense, but that's what I'm going for here. Okay. Why am I walking again? I have this tendency to just press. Just press Z for no real reason once I Hearthstone back. Okay, this time we could go for it. We'll just push him back, gain a little bit of coins here. And I'll rejoin my lane again. They are actually a little bit ahead in the experience game. Did we? Oh yeah, they got a couple kills. Really unnecessary. But hey. Okay, so you can see I'm doing a good job just clearing this lane. Which is not really the job of Sonya. Oh, Arthas is getting here again. And they're getting the next one, and they're level 10 now, so we should not engage at all if we can avoid it. Oh, they have an enemy, Sonya. Okay, interesting. And now they're just they're probably looking to either attack on this lane, or what the heck are you doing over here? Okay, this player is a little bit slow. I can't really help him at all, and I've got to tune out my graphics. Switch to Ultra, not a good idea. We'll switch it back around in the next game. We should stick around here, because right now they would just pick us off individually. But we also shouldn't fight. Okay, Raynor's gonna go down. That Rain of Vengeance missed. Pretty good for us. Now we have to lure him in somehow. I think the optimal choice would have just been to let it fall and take down a couple minions so we get level 10. And I think that's what I'm doing here. Okay. But I gotta watch out at the same time, because otherwise... Okay, we should get level 10 if I clear this. Nope, not quite. Now we have it. I have Leap, which is okay. Leap is exactly the one I want. Okay. And the problem is, it's just me and Rainer right now. If they overextend, that could work. Oh, that wasn't bad. At least we got one of them. Let's keep up the pace. Make way. And two. And immediately dealing with those bruisers and getting a bruiser camp is not too bad. So, we're still in this game. It's alright. What rank am I? I'm not playing ranked. And since I'm only playing with viewers and very, very rarely, I'm probably bronze or whatever. This game is really bad if you're not playing with premates. That's one issue right now. Because individual skill almost doesn't matter at all. Okay. We can finally turn in a little bit here. And I have no idea where the enemy team is at. Probably looking to take this bruiser camp. I'll just stick close to my team. Oh, jeez. Almost ready for Leap. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This was amazing. This was amazing. And we'll get the kill. That was pretty cool. Oh, jeez. Now I gotta watch out. Oh, running straight into that. That is awful. Where will heal more? Okay, let's do this. Hey, come on, get away. Okay. Oh, why are you using your ultimate there? I already popped mine. And okay, killer is joining the fray again. Wait. Starfall, okay. Okay, enemy Starfall, let's get out of there. Okay, Nova's down. We gotta lure him down here if we wanna stand a chance here. And if Vala gets a little bit too close, that would be really cool. 3 seconds and I can almost engage this. Okay. That's why you want to have all three heroes in there, if at all possible. And now it's just me versus three of them. That's not gonna work. Are they split pushing anything? Nope, not really. Of course. Now there's no reason to do that, and now we're all gonna go down. Yeah, no, easy. It's easy to rank up. That's true. I just need to be level 30, I think, to do ranked games. Is that correct? So I gotta just play more. I just gotta play more regular games, standard solo queue games. Come on, Kerrigan, don't type, just play. Yeah, she's right. We gotta aim for Vala first, but we gotta lure him in and don't fight 5v3 if we're already 2 levels behind. That doesn't work at all. See? Again, dismounting for no real reason here. Oh well. Okay, I really gotta learn how to use that quick aim, quick cast. Quick cast on release. Not so easy. Or just something you gotta get used to. Can we stop their turning? Nope, not at all. Okay, I gotta watch out because they're raiding 5v4 again. And we gotta stick close. Okay, there's the Sonya coming in. Rainer is probably gonna get killed here. Yep. We can go for Kerrigan. Oh, that was awful. Okay, At least we got her, and we'll grab a couple of coins here. So two kills versus two kills, that's alright, but they're probably looking to gank us here. At least that's something I would do. And we also already lost two keeps, so that we're in a pretty awful spot. Yeah, I don't know if that's a good idea, but yeah, sure. The important thing is, if you're not playing with a pre-mate, just stay close to your team, whatever they're doing. Come on. Go for the whirlwind. Okay, what do we have now? Whirlwind duration increased. Abilities give more movement speed. Okay. I will go for the movement speed. Movement speed boost seems like a good idea. And how many more coins? Just mine, and then we're good. And they're probably doing boss right now. Yeah, they're gonna go for boss. Wow, jeez. I gotta watch out. Yeah, they're already gone for boss, so... this is probably gonna get destroyed. Oh, the keep is gonna fall before, so we're gonna lose this game right now. Maybe if we get the pickup on Arphis, he's the only one right here. She should go for pull. Oh, frick. Okay, that was kind of useless going for a leap at that position, but hey. Maybe we can get a pickup on Tyrande, she was down here as well. And then we need to defend. Yeah, there's Tyrande, maybe we can pick her up. Oh, nah, come on. That release, awful. Okay, we can pick her up, but now we need to defend the boss. Oh, boss is already gone? Sweet, that wasn't too bad then. So we still have a chance, we're still in this somehow. Gotta deal with the catapults though. Those are kinda nasty to our core. And yeah, of course those guys. Okay, it's good. I don't know if a turn-in would be worth it right now. I don't think so. We can go for the neutral camp right here. And then push this lane pretty hard if we... Oh jeez, they're coming. Watch out. Retreat, retreat, retreat. Okay, at least that thing missed. Okay, can we go for Vala? I think we can. Okay, I need to get out of this fight, otherwise I'm done for. I'll port back and then join the fray again. But that's good, we got two heroes. It's not too bad. Didn't lose anyone, we're on even terms. Well, not really, I mean, we need to kill two more of their keeps and one regular. And this is stupid, you really want to stick close to your team at all points after level 10. I mean, as a general rule, there are exceptions, of course. We're still staying in this. The other team is making mistakes as well. Your core is under attack. Okay, that should be enough. And they're right in porting back. But if it's only Tyrande, maybe I can pick her off. Yeah, I think I can. They're making the same mistakes. Oh jeez. He's getting in the way. Look alive! They're attacking your core! Choose a talent! Okay, we got her. Oh jeez. Nope. Well, if it's only Arphis, we can take him on, but I highly doubt it's only Arphis. Yep, it's not only Arphis. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm kind of low. Okay, leaves a crater. Okay. Let's see here. We need to get a lot more coins if we want to make something happen. I'll just stick close to whoever's in front here.
Look alive! They're attacking your core!
No, they're going for the core again. Oh, that's probably just the catapults though. Yeah, okay, they're going for the turn in. Sweet, that was really good. Really good. We gotta defend these guys. Or we could go for bruisers, but I think bruisers are pretty worthless right now. Nova can probably deal with these guys by herself. But let's just stick close to each other. Yep, okay, good. Yep, that's a good idea. Let's go top lane. I'll heal up in the meantime. And then we'll all go top lane, defend this lane, and go for the boss. Yeah, that's a good idea. Healing up, healing up, healing up, and joining my team again. Sweet. Oh, oh. Yeah, but I lost a lot of health with that engagement. Gold? How much do we have? Oh, yeah. Okay. Mr. Numbnuts checking in. Okay. I don't know, we could go for the boss, but I'm just following Turand as she seems to make the most mistakes here. And then go for this guy afterwards. Maybe they're following my lead. I doubt it, but oh, too bad. Too late. Let's heal up then. Nope, not at all. Not at all. What would you want to do? Heal up and then defend. And maybe stop the boss before he gets there. Come on, come on. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Okay, good enough. Let's defend him before he gets to the core. Okay, that was way too late. Now he's gonna do damage on the core. If the other team is not completely stupid, they'll fight with him. But looks like they might be. Nope, they're paying up. They're gonna do straight damage to the core now. I don't think one row is enough, but the next shot will be. No, I think this might already be it. Too bad. Too bad, we hadn't really... We've done a good job to come back, but in the end, didn't quite make it. So, any of you fine folks want to join me? Just type /join GXXShock and you'll join the chat channel. And then I'll find you and add you to the party. Woofers. Okay. Not even a level? Are you kidding me? Oh, Ratsu is in here. I'll add Ratsu. Anyone else that wants to join, just do what it says down below the stream in that little description over there. Exactly. Okay. So. Ratsu not reacting right now. I'll wait for you guys. And then... see, maybe if we get like 15 viewers in here, I'll do a giveaway, something along those lines. So tell your friends, and then we might be able to do a giveaway in between the next match. Okay, I wanted to fix the graphics settings, so let's go back to I. Yeah, I don't know. The thing is, Heroes is really unoptimized right now, so doesn't really run well. It runs on all machines, but it doesn't run well. Okay, Ratsu not really reacting. If you're watching, please turn in. Give away a riot. Yeah, sure. Okay, Ratsu, are you there or did you just mindlessly join the game? Kind of want to queue with some of you guys, but no one's joining. Got a Shaq over here. Maybe I have someone in the friends list that can play a couple games. By the way, should I stick to Sonya or play someone else? I don't really mind playing anyone else if you feel like it. More screen. Lobby. Doesn't look good. So yeah, Hero League is only available once you reach level 30. Since I'm 12 right now, that's gonna take forever. But quick match works. Alright, no one wants to join, then I'll just solo queue. And kind of like playing Sonya. I'll stick to Sonya for one more game and then we'll do someone else. Tyrael? Oh, Tyrael is okay. Let's go for Tyrael.
Reckoning is at hand.
I kind of hated Tyrael in the beginning of the alpha, because he was just awful. Like, for me at least. And playing from Europe, and you used to play on the NA server. So what happened was that your judgment and all these skills that pretty much rely on teleport and swift reaction just didn't work at all, or didn't work well. And that was my issue with Tyrael. He also didn't seem as tanky as some of the other warriors. Alright. Next map will be Haunted Mines. We've not played Haunted Mines in a while. There was a pretty hilarious bug a couple weeks ago. Action and death. Increases damage of Eldrin's might. I think that sounds okay. Obviously he's still talent gated for me. Okay, who's gonna solo top? I could, but I'm kind of scared. Well, if no one else is, then I'll just go. 4-1 is the optimal split on Haunted Mines. I do hope they're all joining the lanes again. Okay. I saw you there. Okay, that's not a bad opening here. Okay, I gotta check out the skills, because they have changed since I last played them. Nope, we can't really chase her. Okay, let's go into our lanes. Oh, wait a minute. Why do they want to fight this long? We're losing a lot of XP if we're not joining the lanes. Oh, damn it. Tassadar's in my lane. This is awful. I'll just stay back. Try to hide as good as I can. Okay, so Righteousness gives me a shield and allies. Smite rakes in a target area. Okay. I'll have to see how that works. Rakes a target area for damage. Allies moving through the area get increased movement speed. Okay. It's also not too bad. Oh, now they're pushing with three guys. I probably have to change lanes now.
Understood.
Yep. Okay, let's change lanes. We have control of both watchtowers, that's nice. Okay, that was sweet. Perfect timing to move down here. Okay, got a movement speed boost and take him out. Okay, we're doing pretty well so far. Healing's effect decrease, basic attacks heal me. Let's see, who do we have? Well, okay, that's an obvious one. Finally. Now just stick close and we should have a pretty strong golem. Well, not really all that much stronger than theirs, but... Oh, wait. Ah, come on. Where are you? Come on. Can you rake him down? Come on. He gets away. Don't really want to stay in these fights for too long. Oh, nope. Are they stealing our coins? Oh. Was that our kill now? Since I think the golem actually got the kill, but... would that result in our kill? Oh, they're joining again. It's just Tassadar, we can take him on. Oopsie daisy. Our time is short. Oh, there's Falstad. Falstad is a prior target. Definitely want to go for Falstad. And time to port. We have a 56 golem. 56 skull golem business. Okay. Kind of at the turning point where you want to decide if you want to stick to your golem or defend. The bruises are not worthwhile at all, but if our team goes for it, we have to go for it at all as well. Kind of hate when people do that, but hey. Don't take them. Don't take them yet. Don't want to take them until your golem is halfway through. Now. Okay. That was perfect. Movement speed or ability cooldowns decrease. I'll go for ability cooldowns decrease. Battle momentum. And I don't know, I mean, really I think we should defend ours, but this half-ass thing we're doing right now is a bad idea. Oh, we got Kerrigan, that's not too bad. Okay, let's defend ours. You definitely need some help. Come on, come on, come on. Could have stayed in there for just a second longer. Okay, now he clears it. Great. That's just great. Oh well. Back to our lanes again then. But we can push this since we do have the siege golem still alive. Since we got the perfect timing, I don't think the other team did. They never really took their siege golems, so that's good. It's perfect for us. Okay, why are you guys fighting down there? We have a strong push up here. And, well, we can go down there. We're almost level 10 now, so I guess it is a good idea. And I have judgment, but nope, we're losing this team fight. Nope, I'll turn back around. Kind of hate my indecisiveness right here, but oh well. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Can we get the kill? Nope. Only the archers left alive, so I don't think it's a good idea to stay here. Siege Giants will just do it. And, well, can we account for the entire enemy team? Well, if they're not coming, then we'll take that fort, why not? Oh jeez, oh jeez. Aw, oh, damn it. Oh well. At least we got the fort. Hey. Okay, not the perfect way to die. I should have used my Eldruin's Might later, cuz I could have gotten away if I had if I wouldn't have been on cooldown for Eldruin's Might. But can we get the second fort? Okay. Mines are up, so let's join our team. You never want to go in there alone like they're doing right now. Like, Nazebo is in trouble now, so is Raynor. And so is Uther. This is the worst thing that could happen, just... Where is he? Did we take him out? Slows enemies attack and movement speed, deals damage to... I don't know. Well, just go for this one. Who's over there? Eternity awaits. Did he see some... Oh, great. For those two skulls, great. And then he doesn't even pick him up. Still, I think this should be another strong golem for our side. Okay, good. Let's do it. Why would you use a heroic for that? That's not a good idea. Actually not gonna use any skills for this guy. This is also not a good idea. Okay, that was easy. Yeah, now we can push with our golem since we have a 70 skull golem. That's a really strong golem. Our time is short. Enemy slain. Justice has been met. Okay, they're pretty low. I don't know if it's actually useful to fight right here. They should probably go back. I might have to. I'm not too sure. Oh, jump out of that. Nope, doesn't. But we need everyone to fight here. Come Shield! Shield me! Okay. Cool. Nope. We should go for these guys if we want to go for anyone at all.
Indeed.
It's a little bit risky. But as long as I can still see him, it's good. Come on, help me! Okay, good. Oh, I saw someone. I saw someone there for a sec. One-on-one with her might not be a good idea after all. Come on, get the final blow there. Get the final blow! Finally, sweet.
Choose attack.
Teleport makes a blocking field. Increases attack damage. Okay. We have enough attack damage. I'll just go for the blocking field. That sounds cool. Tyrael seems like fun, yeah, of course. Low on mana. He should get away there. Oh, Kerrigan, watch out. Oh, she actually got him. Not bad. Good job, Kerrigan. This is a way better team than last games. Actually stick around and not do stupid stuff. Okay, come on. I'm kind of low. I'll actually get out of this fight, but maybe some more damage at least. Okay, now I'll get out. Oh, well, maybe not. I'll just stay behind them. Oh, jeez. Now we're low. Yeah, because this is the moment where things could turn around for them. So, yeah, we want to get out of here. Another misclick on the map. I hate the minimap. I hate it with a passion. Do they want to go for the kill here on Shen? I gave him a shield for a sec, but I don't know if that helps. Nope, doesn't. Oh, the mines are up. I didn't even notice. Now I'm not going in there, for obvious reasons. I'm waiting for Nazebo. If I have Nazebo with me, we can do it. We'll also be two levels ahead soon. Oh, but we can go for the pickup on her.
Enemy must be punished.
No.
Indeed.
Well, we shouldn't chase her for too long. Just go in the mines. Come on, Nazebo, come on. Nazebo. Come on, bro. I need you here. There are around 40 heroes right now. Okay, that's Tassana pickup for us. And should be a couple more coins coming our way. Not too many, but a few at least. And we're kind of in a good spot in this game. Okay, that's 2v2. Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay. Good thing Raynor came in. I was kind of trapped back there. And we have, again, almost a 60 skull golem. That's not too bad. Something we can work with. Let's work with it. Let's finish this game. Well, I mean, it's okay to grab the golems right there. I don't know why they're defending. Don't defend, push. But if everyone's defending, then we all have to defend. That's kind of the whole deal. Stay calm. Yeah, you gotta play with the stupid people. No, they're not really stupid. They're just newbies. They don't know any better. It's all right. That's all right. We grab the useless bruiser camp. Go to Zeebo. And Uther is staying back. We could really use you, Uther. And why are we clearing this lane again? Please tell me. Okay, whatever. We'll play it safe. Okay, let me get out of here. Oopsie daisy! Oh, wait. Ah, gotta stay back. Gotta stay back. Oh, Hades! Come on, stay back. We can't win this fight anymore. It's 3v4 or something. No, not really, but 2v3 at least. So let's not stick around. Hey, Uther, how nice of you to join us. How nice of you to miss that heal. I don't think this is useful at all right now, but hey, that's what they're planning on doing, and we gotta join them again. At least he's giving me some decent heals. And that was not too bad. Oh, come on, Thrall. No way. How the heck could he get away? Oh. Yep, retreat seems like a good idea. Come on. Go for a speed boost. Shoom. Oh, come on, Uther. We need some help here. Okay, sweet.
Well done. Remain steadfast.
Give him a speed boost. Yeah, tiny speed boost. Go, tiny speed boost. Mines, are you okay? Okay, don't die, mines, yeah, right. True. And this time we'll all stay close so we don't actually lose anyone in the mines.
Our time is short.
Okay, let's clear these guys off. It's worthwhile to go for these two camps on the left side here, because they're the biggest camps. And give a lot of easy skulls, and then afterwards you go for the big boss. Oh, free Tassina? Nope. Nice pickup on Hades. Fuck. Nope, this is me dying. But I should take down at least one of them. Yep, two kill. Double kill, not bad. But they can make a comeback happen now. If we would have stayed close together, this would have worked out a lot better. But yeah, again, people just soloing, like Mesmerize. He has no real reason to do this right now. This doesn't make any sense. Like, if they come out right now, which they won't because they're doing the boss, but if they would have come out right now, we would have been in trouble. At least we grabbed 60 skulls, so it's still okay. We still have a stronger golem, which is why I think we should push with the golem. Yeah, this is exactly what will happen now. There's a flying kick, he stuns them, and Mesmerize. He shouldn't really get away here, and I think he won't, but yeah, he's gonna get picked off. And we could have ended the game right here, but nope, not gonna happen because we lose Nazebo. Maybe they lose Panzer. Come on, take down Panzer! Nope, now we lose Hades. gosh, that was awful.
Light the way.
Wait, they didn't go for the golem? Are you kidding me? Why? Yeah, if we get the boss down here, then we're gonna win for sure. Oh, didn't get out of stun range. Worst Tyrael. Okay.
Now is the hour of my gallant return.
Okay, sweet. Nice pickup. I don't know why they're porting, probably just out of habit. But again, staying close to your team, that's key here. Hey, oh yeah, TSS was, you don't have access either yet. Oh, by the way guys, remind me that we're doing a giveaway after this. Why are we defending this again? But sure, why not? It's so weak, it doesn't really take that long to take out. And how is our golem doing? Okay, okay. The Zeebo is waiting for some reason, sticking around, doing nothing. This might be Nazebo's first game.
Eternity awaits us.
Why? Okay. Well, no, 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 no. We stay as a team. We fight as a team, we die as a team. That's the rule here. And Uther, don't jump in there by yourself. We could win this, right? Oh, we're only on it. Not bad. GG. Well played. Alright, guys. One loss, one win. That's how I like to... That's